Here we are, second half of 2023. We're already a month in, and looking back on the first half of the year, it's been a bit of a roller coaster ride. We've completed one of our biggest acquisitions here at EdAid, and it's such an incredible opportunity going through that life cycle. But buying a business and integrating that business is really hard. And so in many respects, this year we're going to try and do less and work harder on integrating NWEAT into the EdAid family.